two major and high-profile alleged drug cases exposed by the Narcotics Control Bureau are ones involving actress Rhea Chakraborty and the latest with Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan. But one can draw similarities in both the cases cracked by the Central Anti-Drug Agency. In both cases, NCB did not show any drug seizures from either of them. NCB did not even conduct blood tests to determine whether they had consumed drugs or not. But what made the case against both of these B-Town celebrities was their WhatsApp messages and chats. In both cases, NCB, after detaining the accused, took their mobile phones in their custody and access material stored in them, including deleted WhatsApp chats, to make their case stronger and later arrested them. The only difference is that in Rhea's case, while investigating Sushant Singh Rajput's death matter, Enforcement Directorate handed over her cell phone to NCB after finding some suspicious chats and messages. In Aryan Khan's case, NCB confiscated his mobile phone after detaining him post conducting a raid on a cruise ship. During Rhea's case, NCB had stated that the actress was an active member of a drug syndicate. And this time in Aryan Khan's case, NCB is again claiming that the star kid might be involved with an international drug racket. And all these claims by the NCB in both cases are solely based on the materials recovered from their mobile phones, WhatsApp chats and messages. However, while granting bail to Rhea Chakraborty, the Bombay High Court stated that she was not part of the chain of drug dealers and had not forwarded the drugs allegedly procured by her to somebody else to earn monetary or other benefits. Talking about Aryan Khan's case, the Session Court has reserved its order on his bail application till October 20th. Aryan Khan, who got arrested on October 3rd by the NCB, is currently in judicial custody and lodged at Mumbai's Arthur Road Jail.